Deputies did see the Jaguar parked at the Minnie ballpark and were able to sit stationary and watch the Jaguar and watch some activity. And they watched what they thought was a drug transaction, money for the exchange of drugs, with the occupant of the Jaguar, who was later identified as Paul Hayes, also goes by the name of Frank Tackett. When deputies did go to investigate, they found what was numerous pills of different kinds, Opanas, hydrocodone, separate baggies that the pills were packaged in.